first carried at the Battle of the Alma, when the drums were also captured. Meanwhile, in Edinburgh's famous Prince's Street, another interesting birthday is being celebrated. The King's Own Scottish Borderers, the only regiment allowed to pass through the capital with bayonets fixed, is also 250 years old. And taking the salute at the anniversary march past is the Duchess of Gloucester.